Whenever you're ready, guys.
Hey, what's up? Are you the new student? You need some confidence when you're talking. No one will take you seriously by the way you're saying stuff like that. Anyway, I'll see you later.
Are you the new student?
Mm-hmm.
Are you crying?
Yeah.
Is it your first day of school? Did anyone say anything to you?
He was dragging me. He said something that my friends.
He's nice. What did he say?
He said to you that I don't have confidence when I talk.
Well, it's not a big deal. I feel like you should go talk to Miss M. She's the nicest teacher. She will help you with your problem.
Thank you for giving me that.
No problem. Okay, the bell rang. What about we go now since it's a break time? Is he the new student?
Yeah.
How can I help you? Brandon wants to talk to you.
This morning I was feeling for me. This I can I don't know how to break him.
Okay, I will talk to Ethan. What about you stay confident and I will talk to Ethan. I think the bell is about to ring. I need that too. Okay, bye. Johnson, can you send Ethan to room 213? Yeah, okay, bye. Come in.
Hey, you needed me?
Yeah. Did you send anything to Ethan?
No, why?
He came by me and he was telling me that you were bullying him, something like that.
All I told him was that he needs more confidence when he's speaking. There's nothing wrong with telling someone that.
Well, saying me stuff like that or saying me sorry will not make Brandon happy. So what about you write an apologize letter to Ethan so he could feel good?
Okay. Okay, I'm done now. What should I do with the paper?
Oh, wait. Hey, Miss So-So. Can you send Brandon to room 213? Yeah, okay, bye. Hey, Brandon.
Hey, Brandon. I'm sorry for what I said to you earlier. Here, I wrote an apology letter for you.
Now, promise me, Ethan, that you would never be mean to anyone or say anything something mean to anyone.
Okay, I promise.
Okay, you guys could leave now. See you.